Hi friends, so I'm gonna show you a workout that anybody can do. I got this 8-pound ball. It was only $5 at Five Below. And I got these bands as well. It comes with three different strengths. So it's heavy, light, and medium. So the first workout will be 25 to 30 of these. So make sure your length is pelvic out. Body slightly rotated. 4, 3, 2, 1. So what you do on one side, you'll do to the other. Do 25. Make sure you're stepping back. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, one will be, you can do actually a total of 2 to 3 sets of those, what I just did. The next workout will be bring the ball forward. 2, 3, 4. This is working your arms, biceps. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I'm gonna stand off to the side so you can see what I'm doing. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 5 more. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So I'm gonna set this down for now. I'm gonna show you the bands. So So the bands come in three different sets, like I mentioned earlier. It's light, medium, and thin. I would assume the black one is the heaviest one. It looks the thickest. This is the medium one, which is the gray one. And this is the thin one. So for today, I'm gonna use the medium one. Here's what you'll do. You'll take the band, stand underneath it, have your feet in the center of the bands underneath your feet. Then you're gonna stand in a V stand, kind of like stretch open the legs, knee width. And then you'll just start off by doing 25 of these. Shooting a bow and arrow, still got the same bands. So pull this way and rotate this way. You're gonna do 15, 3 sets. That's 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, make sure you're stretching it, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and then what you can do here is overhead, pull back, stretch. You're gonna do 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Make sure you're stretching it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This helps with that arm fat, like if you have like a little jiggle down there. I don't, but I'm saying if you have a little jiggle down there and you want to tighten up those arm muscles, that's the way of going about doing it. And you'll also do 3 sets of 15. Back to the ball. Here's my 8-pound ball again. Another workout you can do with the ball. 45 seconds. Train your mind to do whatever you want to do. There's no stopping you. So, also, I do Reiki. Reiki is to help people that are experiencing trauma, anxiety, depression, need help like balancing all seven of those chakras so you can start to feel well and be well and accomplish things. Also help you build relationships with other people and build a self-love for yourself, okay? So let me know if you have any questions. I'm here and I'm available. Here go the last workout, guys. So you bring it up, down, left, center, up, down, right, center, up, down, left, center, up, down, right, center. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So that's a little mini workout that anybody can do at home. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And let me know in the comments what you think. If you have any questions, and it's really important to drink at least half of your body weight in water every day. If you're drinking soda, a lot of coffee, a lot of tea, that's not good for our bodies in the long run. So try to be mindful and cut down on it. And there are some healthier ways that you can practice eating that matches up with the seven chakras that I've been teaching you guys about. So if you're interested in that, just let me know. I'll probably end up doing a mini course on that. If you guys are interested. Well, you guys be blessed and have a good Thursday.